What up, though? So this happened today. I was out on my route and I saw this elderly woman right here. She was shoveling her snow. And what you can't see is in the back of her house, she had already shoveled back there. Partially. The majority of it. And she got to the front. I passed by and I had a delivery a few houses down. I don't know if the truck turned itself around or what, but it was on my heart to help her. So I turned around and I went back and I helped her finish shoveling the snow. You see her walking to go get another shovel. She refused to just let me do it myself. She was insisting on helping. She's like, no, you have your route to do. I'm like, look, my route can wait. I'll get my work done. I just want to help you. And after she came back with the other shovel, she'll be coming up soon. The shovel I have is a lighter shovel. And she said that one would be better for her. So we end up switching shovels, but she continued to help me, you know. And she's 81 years old. I could tell when I drove by initially that she was elderly. I didn't know she was 81 years old, but she was doing this herself. And what you can't see also is the neighbors standing out there looking, you know, I don't know, looking at me or what, but none of them tried to help. None of them tried to help once they saw me doing it, but they're standing out there looking. But, you know, it was just on my heart to help her. And sure, I had deliveries to do, but this took 14 minutes to do. I cut the video down because there were some parts of it where I was out of the scene of the shot because I was doing the sidewalk area. So I edited out some of it. But here she comes back with the other shovel. So we switched shovels and I told her, you know, just let me do it. I got you. I got you. She was like, no. And she said, you're God sent. You know, I'm so thankful that you helped me. She couldn't believe that I stopped to help her. And she went on to say, you know, where are the kids at nowadays? Because I remember back in the day in the 70s, the 80s and the 90s, we were out there trying to make them dollars, shoveling snow, cutting grass, whatever, to have spending money. But she said no one comes around, her neighbors won't help her, and all kind of things like that. And you, right there, she's just continuing to say, you're God sent, you're God sent. It was just on my heart to help her. And I'm so thankful that I turned the truck around and went back and helped her. It only took, like I said, 14 minutes to do this. So just check the video out if you want. Help someone out. If you can, if it's in your heart to do it, you know, young, old, whatever, anyone you see in need, you know, just, you know, be nice to people. You never know what joy and happiness you may bring to someone by just stopping. She couldn't believe that I stopped to help. And it was just a blessing to be able to help her out. And you know, I'm just stay tuned to the end of the video. I talk a little bit at the end, but the word of the day is, you know, you never know the impact that you have on someone, whether young or old, the blessings and the happiness you may bring to someone by simply just stopping and helping or even just saying hello to them. You never know the impact that you have on someone. So check the rest of the video out. There's no sound to it or anything like that. But I just wanted to share this. You know, this meant a lot to me for her to say you're a God sent because she was out there struggling with this. You know, she said she was taking a break and she would just do a little bit at a time. This snow was heavy. It was heavy today in Michigan. And I shoveled before I went to work. My wife and I and I saw her out there and I just had to help, you know. All right. I appreciate y'all listening to me and checking this out. And God bless you all.
I just couldn't let that lady do that. I had to help. Only took a few minutes out today. She's 81 years old out here trying to do this. And none of her neighbors will help. Terrible. My pleasure.